So coppers first, but then me, but no overtaking me, alright?
Yeah, big fella.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning, Sydney. For the last few weeks, we've been asking you, are you mad enough to ride a girl's bike? Why? Well, a few weeks ago, Merrick found a girl's bike on the side of the road and decided to put together his own convoy of other grown men riding bikes too. As here at Le Montage at Lilyfield, about to do the bay run, 7Ks, Merrick Watts, how do you feel?
I'm feeling good, mate.
Are you warmed up?
I've got a good crowd here. The bike's all ready to go. I'm nervous anticipation. Just had a quick briefing with the police about how this is going to unfold. They're going to lead the pack, and then I'll be leading the pack behind the pack.
Okay, so
you're not really I'm still leader, though. And I just want to say, guys, it's not a race. Okay? So I'm the leader.
Okay? A little bit of healthy competition's always good, but if you like, you said, it's not a race.
Okay. Kids
with
cancer, okay?
Exactly right. Raising money for RedKite today. Jesus, Kate, come on.
Sorry,
guys.
That's
your sensitivity.
It's not a race.
150 guys here, and we're about to start. It was under the flight path. Kate Richie's got the buzzer.
Yeah, apparently it's loud. Right, everybody ready? Yeah!
There's a wave, miss.
Nice ride, mate.
You like that?
Nice ride.
Bye-bye.
You guys have been happy for a while now.
And then in the last 50 metres, I just gave it everything I had.
Sorry, Mez, I have to interrupt you. Inspector Jason's here.
Oh, what? Hang on.
What's going on, Inspector?
What's going on?
America, we're placing America under arrest. Apparently, the crowd found his behaviour celebrating his win offensive. So we're actually arresting him for offensive conduct.
Yeah.
Actually, I think you'd say in layman's terms he's being arrested for being a wanker.
I couldn't say that.
The last time I had cuffs on, though, I was wearing leather shorts as well.
Big round of applause for the police, by the way. Your wife's online. She said, can you bring them home with you? Let's leave them on. Let's leave them on. What do you reckon?
Won't stop me from talking.
Any bike malfunctions or anything? Is anyone left behind? Because, we might have to... Are they missing in action?
No, I think everybody's back safely. There was... Young Ryan had a little stack. Ryan's at the front there. How are you, mate? Feeling okay? Yeah. He doesn't care. He's got a sports drink. You know?
Yeah. He donated $10 of his own money to RedKite this morning.
Did he fall from his mum's handbag?
Now, we've also...
It was my dad's.
Was your dad's $10, was it? Ryan, mate, you kept pace with me right up there. You're in the leaders group, I think is what they call it. And you're up there in the leaders group for a little while, then you dropped back to pick up the stragglers and bring them forward, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was a great
job.
Have
you had a good morning?
Yeah.
Good for you to come down, mate. Good on you, buddy.
Oh, that woke me up at 5:30, but it was pretty fun.
Cool. Thanks, Ryan.
Now, I was just talking to Ed Phillips from Temptation. He's in a little bit of trouble, actually. Apparently outside the rowers club on the way, he dropped his package out of his bike shorts. So if you find it...
Don't confuse it for one of the rowers.
Mate, now, Ed, you're a cyclist. You're a keen cyclist.
Yes.
And you've been known to cycle up to, 200 kilometres in a day.
Yeah, we've done some long days, but I've never gone at such a pace where a photographer's actually run past me and taken a photo.
That's a good point, actually. The pace wasn't exactly cracking, although in the last half we did pick up a bit of momentum because it was downhill.
It was a terrific effort, Ed. Now put some pants on, please.
Please, they're young children.
Even bike shorts would be fine. Put something on.
People are trying to enjoy a sausage and bread without looking at that. Thank you.
Sorry. I don't think anybody here wants a pick of that board.
That's enough, boys.
Like anything that's great fun, unfortunately it has an end. And I've got to be honest, I'm a little saddened by the fact that Girls Spike Convoy has come to an end. It was a stunning success, and I think two most important things that we can take from today is, number one, we raised a lot of money, a lot of awareness for RedKite, and secondly, I won. I was in front and I crossed the line first, and that's what's important. And don't forget that. Girls Spike Convoy, we'll be back. Nova 969.